I'm in the belly of a whale. I'm feeling smelly and a stale. Try to escape responsibility, but now an octopus is on my knees. So if I ever get out of this belly, I'll be clever. I'll do my job, I'll do the best I could, and make the world good. Well, I prophesied just a couple days ago. God came to me and said, hey Jonah, told me to pack my bags, be on my way to the sinful metropolis of Nineveh. Had to march through town and fearlessly declare, repent from your ways and you'll all be spared, or else there'll be destruction and you'll disappear. But I never thought the prophecy would bring me here, because I'm in the belly of a whale. I'm feeling smelly and a stale. Oh no, try to escape responsibility, but now a piranha took a chunk out of me. So if I ever get out of this belly, I'll be clever. Oh yeah, I'll do my job, I'll do the best I could, and make the world good. I decided I ain't going, didn't bat an eye. Besides, Nineveh was evil, they deserved to die. I hatched a plan, escape, I thought I knew best. Took the 7:30 ship to sea, traveling west. Then the storm came, gusting winds and rain came down. Yeah, the boat was rocking, everybody thought we'd drown. Till I said, God is after me, I'm the one. Then they took me, threw me overboard, the seas went calm. But now, I'm in the belly of a whale. I'm feeling smelly and stale. Oh, oh, oh. Tried to escape responsibility, but now I got this whale flubber all over me. So if I ever get out of this belly, I'll be clever. Oh yeah, I'll do my job, I'll do the best I could. What? Hey, I'm on dry land. I'll make this work.